We've got to fight for the freedom of the Manx press.